I guess you're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage of the scene.
That's all right, I don't mind a bit.
They've got the flag up now, and you can see the stars and stripes on the limit.
Are you getting a TV picture now, Houston?
Neil, yes, we are getting a TV picture. You're in our field with you now.
That's one small step for man. One giant leap for mankind.
And we got it. Looks great. Thanks.
Window for downlink video has opened up again, and so now we're seeing some more of that video of the external tank shot by Mike Fink after Endeavour's orbit earlier this morning.
Okay, Matt, go ahead.
All right. One thing is, in your pre-sleep config, page 3-4, step 6, lists a few things to check the power off on. For your TV monitor power control unit, we would like you to leave that on overnight. I'll copy.
Okay, leave on the TV power control unit. We've got a note here that says, and in command.
That sounds even better. Leave it on and in command. It's perfect.
Okay, we'll do that.
All right. Next thing is, a little bit ago I told Mark that there was a maneuver planned while you guys were sleeping. I was going to be controlled from the ground. I told him we weren't going to do that. And now apparently we might do that. We're not really sure, so you might be maneuvering this evening while you're sleeping. We can control that from the ground. There's no action for you. But just if you saw something happening, we don't want you to be surprised. So we're not sure you may or may not have a maneuver control from the ground this evening.
Okay, Matt, we got that.
And then, finally, we have some words from your families. They wanted us to let you know that they had a great time at the launch. It was a great launch. It was very, very nice. They appreciate everything you did for them and wish you all the best of luck in your flight. They had a great time, and they'll be coming back home soon.
Well, that's fantastic, Matt. Thanks for the kind and thoughtful words. We wish them all the best as well and a safe return back, and we're happy that our friends and family were all there to see us launch off into the sunrise there.
Copy, we'll do that. You guys have a good evening and a great flight.
This again is video recorded earlier today after the external tank separated from Space Shuttle Endeavour, about 8 minutes into its mission. Video was recorded by Mike Fink and is being sent down to the teams on the ground for a closer look to make sure to gather any data that they can from it, and in particular make sure that there aren't any indications of anything that might have happened that would have hurt Endeavour's heat shield on its climb into orbit.
I guess you're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage of the scene.
That's all right, I don't mind a bit.
Okay, you've got the flag up now, and you can see the stars and stripes on the limit.
Flag up now, you can see the stars and stripes.
Are you getting a TV picture now, Houston?
Neil, yes, we are getting a TV picture. You're in our field with you now.
That's one small step for man.
One giant leap.